In the Raise keyboard, we are offering PBT double injection keycaps and ABS laser etched keycaps. In this video, Manel will be explaining the differences between these two keycaps, how they're made, how our custom artwork will look like, and of course, how the special keycaps of the 8 thumb keys will be.
In the Raise keyboard, we have two different kind of keycaps. The first one is the ABS keycaps, and the second one is the PBT keycaps. What's the difference between both? The ABS keycap is smoother and also more shiny, and the PBT keycaps is more textured and it's not shiny. It's also more durable. Why? The PBT keycap is done by a double injection process. So we have two molds, and we inject one material in one mold, then we take the pieces, move it to the other mold, and inject the other material. The opaque material is CVT, and the transparent or translucent material is a combination of ABS and polycarbonate. How about the ABS? The ABS keycaps is absolutely different process. It's only a single injection of translucent or transparent material, ABS material. Then in the factory they paint it in black color or in white color, and then with a laser machine they laser etch the legend. So what are the advantages of each one? The main advantage of the ABS one is that light is much more intense. If we put the PBT keycap in the same keyboard, you can feel clearly the intensity is lower in the PBT. So you would ask, then why should I use PBT keycaps? Well, the PBT quality is higher and also is long-lasting. When you are touching the keycap, you are touching directly the base material. But when you are touching the ABS, you are touching the paint. So the paint can fade and you can lose the quality or have like different finishings in the keycap. But with PBT, you can be using that for a long time and it still looks good. Another advantage of the PBT is the texture. For a lot of people, it feels nicer. Now let's talk about the artwork. The main thing about the artwork is that in laser etching, Spanish, French, German, Japanese, and Nordic, we choose the font, we choose the size, the thickness, the position. For the golden sample, we did this one, and we really like how it looks, big letters. But we realized that as the LED of the switches is on top, in the bottom, we need more light. And then we are changing the artwork to move all the legend of the keycap to the top part of the keycap. But in PBT keycap, you can't do that because the PBT keycap requires a mold. And this mold is extremely expensive. So we just had to look for different double injection PBT keycap suppliers and check their product and then decide which is the one we prefer. In this case, this one. We have the PBT keycaps for American English and UK English. Apart from the off-the-shelf keycaps, we have 8 special keycaps for the thumb and also 2 special keycaps with the Dygma logo. And for this, we are making a 10 cavity mold, and with this mold, we are injecting PBT and ABS keycaps. I hope you find all that information interesting, and if you have any comment or any feedback, just let us know. We would also like to know what's your opinion about our artwork, because we are going to make the product with this artwork, so if you don't like it, just tell us. Goodbye.
If you're interested to learn more about the Raise keyboard, you can click the subscribe button. Or if you're interested to purchase one of these beauties, you can head over to our website at dygma.com.